In 200 meters, turn left onto New South Head Road. In 150 meters, turn left onto New South Head Road. Head south on Kent Road. Turn left onto New South Head Road. Continue on New South Head Road for 2 kilometers. In 300 meters, turn right onto William Street. Turn right onto William Street. In 100 meters, at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on William Street. In 150 meters, at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on William Street. In 150 meters, at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on William Street. 150 meters, turn left onto Ocean Avenue. Turn left onto Ocean Avenue. In 150 meters, at the roundabout, continue straight to stay on Ocean Avenue. In 200 meters, at the roundabout, take the second exit onto Green Oaks Avenue. In 500 meters, at the roundabout, take the second exit onto Darling Point Road. In 500 meters, you will arrive at your destination. In 300 meters, turn right onto New South Head Road. Turn right onto New South Head Road. In 400 meters, continue straight onto Cross City Tunnel.
Yeah, you can take the tunnel.